painted on the sky, yeah. He's staying exactly the same place.
So today is Saturday, 22nd of August, 2020. We are in Oxford, near the River Thames, and there is what I can only describe as a UFO hovering above us in the sky. It remains perfectly stationary in its position. How is it able to remain that way?